Now, as you look to the back, the black tables back here, companies that sponsored up to $15,000 sat at the back of the hall. Companies that sponsored up to $25,000 sat in the perimeter of the back of the hall here. And here, in green, companies that sponsored up to $50,000 sat next to the company, the tables in the back here, and on the right side, in yellow. Companies that sponsored up to $75,000 sat back here. And there was one company that paid $75,000. Now, all circles that you see around here were seats for companies and individuals that came in complimentary. There was no sponsorship from them. If you look at the proximity of the company that paid $75,000 and the presidential table, it was more than 30 feet. So there was no way any company paid any amount of money to have access to the gold table. And this is the true representation of the layout at the Moving Pink Banquet Hall. There were 25 sponsored tables. Therefore, 108 seats available for sponsors. 108 seats. There were 11 complimentary persons that sat on the gold table. When I say complimentary persons, they did not pay $100,000 to sit on that presidential table. None of them paid.